Good afternoon, Rafters fans. I'm Sam Jellinek. Welcome to this very special edition of Rafters Roundup. Today, we will be bringing you highlights from last night's division-clinching win over the Battle Creek Bombers, as well as a look ahead to the Rafters' first matchup of the second half. To start, let's take a look at how exactly the Rafters were able to seal the deal in Battle Creek and win the division. For the Rafters, this game was for all the marbles. A win and they clinched the division, a loss and their fate would be in the hands of the Madison Mallards, who were just a game back at the start of the day. Rapids got started early, threatening with the bases loaded and nobody out. Logan Maddox chops into the 5-4-3 double play, but this allows Demetrius Sims to score, putting the Rafters up 1-0 in the early going. In the bottom of the second, Rafters starter Damian Richard is in a jam, but he snaps off a nasty bender to get the strikeout and get out of the frame. Again in the fifth inning with a runner aboard, Richard spins another beautiful breaking ball to get a called third strike and end the inning. Cameron Busby would be the first name called out of the bullpen. He threw a scoreless frame, including this filthy strikeout on a slider down and away. Busby would pass the baton to Blair Laxo, and he worked a clean inning as well, dominating hitters with the high heat. Finally, closer Garrett Schilling would be handed the ball and be asked to record the final six outs. In a jam with runners on first and second in the eighth, he gets a little help from Scott Cabers, who picks the runner off a second to end the threat. Then in the ninth, Schilling turned it on. With one out and one on, the High Cheddar gets the second out, putting the Rafters one out away from their first division title in franchise history. With a full count and a runner on first, Schilling blows it past the hitter, striking out the side and giving the Rafters their first postseason appearance. Damian Richard picks up the win by throwing 5 scoreless innings, and Garrett Schilling picks up his league-leading 11th save while striking out 4. For Battle Creek, Ward is the tough luck loser, going 7 innings while giving up just the one run. And with that game and win for the Rafters, the first half is over as they claim the first half Southern Division Championship. Let's take a look at those final standings. Wisconsin Rapids finishes in the top spot at 24-12, edging out Madison by one game. The Woodchucks finish in the cellar, having lost 12 straight games to end the first half. In the North, Eau Claire wins their final 5 games to surge ahead of the St. Cloud Rocks and take the division by a half game. And after losing 24 of their first 25 games, Thunder Bay is able to finish on a high note, going 5-5 to end the first half. Tonight marks the start of the second half of the season, and the Rafters will kick things off with their first meeting with the Kenosha Kingfish. The Rafters will send Jay Peters of UW-Milwaukee to the mound. He is 1-0 on the year with a 5.76 ERA. For Kenosha, Grant Spanger will toe the rubber. And that'll do it for this championship edition of Rafters Roundup. For everybody back in the studio, I'm Sam Jellinek. Thanks for joining us.